So, this is probably gonna be a quick video, bro, because it's pretty fucking short, the news I got today. It's just an update of the video I made like a few days ago, talking about the battle pass and predicting what it's gonna be like or whatever. So we talked about how PGA Tour 2K has a battle pass and like what the battle pass actually brings in each tier or whatever, right? And like how that would be like probably something similar to what 2K is gonna do to 2K22. But there's an update on that. So Brian Messick on Twitter, like right under the same post from 2K Intel, he said 2K2 media present for the preview the exact opposite, but we'll see. This probably means that we're not gonna get a battle pass this year. We don't know about next year yet, but this year we probably will not get a battle pass. But now nobody's really sure though. This is just like all predictions and stuff and like speculation, so nobody's really fucking sure if we're gonna get it or not. But it's just something I thought I would like update you guys on. So nobody really knows if we're gonna get a battle pass or not. So nobody's sure or anything, bro. But like they had a battle pass on their golf game, right? And we talked about that in a few videos ago, right? And knowing 2K, they will bring a battle pass to the game at some point, right? Either next year or the year after that. We don't know. But they have seasons since last year, so they obviously already testing it out little by little, right? Eventually they're gonna bring out the battle pass. Why you see that happening? Because I mean, it's 2K and it's another way to get money, bro. Like, why wouldn't they do it, right? It's fucking 2K. But anyways though, if you don't know who Brian Messick is, by the way, he's just a journalist, bro. And like, he has leaked a bunch of games before, like even 2K as well. So he's pretty reliable when it comes to information like this. So I just thought I would update you guys on this. So don't get your hopes up on the battle pass, because he might or may not come with 2K22. Nobody really knows. But that's pretty much all the news I got for y'all today, bro. Like and subscribe, bro. Every news I get, I'll put it right here, bro. Peace.